Land of 10,000 lakes, hitting the water is part of being a Minnesotan. One nonprofit organization is giving seniors, veterans, and those with disabilities a free boat ride on the St. Croix. Joe Mazin takes us on the water for this week's So Minnesota.
Getting on board, they're all smiles.
Welcome to Let's Go Fishing.
Hey, let's go!
Those smiles last the entire trip.
They enjoy it all the way.
Captain Jim Rose brought out this group on the St. Croix River.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Hoping to catch the big one.
Yeah, I'm fishing for the rest of the day.
Here's the bigger catch. It's all free.
Free of charge.
Roger Pearson is with the nonprofit Let's Go Fishing St. Croix Valley. It gives seniors, people with disabilities, and veterans free boat rides.
We're at 1,500 this year. We're still taking out trips through October.
Come on, fishy, fishy, fishy.
The goal is to get people on a boat who normally are unable to hit the water. Let's Go Fishing started here a decade ago, and now they have nearly 50 volunteers who help out in every way every year.
We try to get in a spot every day where we're going to catch a lot of fish.
Oh, yeah. He got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, he lost it. Oh,
on this day, no one caught the big one.
No.
But no one cared.
They don't get that opportunity every day. And when they catch a fish or even just being out here, it really is a real true blessing for them.
A blessing that brings a smile.
You can see the smiles on their face, you know.
Smiles that last long after they come to shore. In Bayport, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.